this well will be thirsty again. But whoever drinks the water I give them will never be thirsty again. No, the water I give them will be a fountain springing up to provide eternal life.
Please, sir, give me some of this water. Then I will never be thirsty again, nor will I have to come here every day to draw water.
This is God's word on the third Sunday of Lent to each one of us. What do you think God's trying to say through this gospel story, Oliver? Okay, so what does that mean? If people can always get along, why is it we have so much trouble over?
Et donne la force à ceux qui vont manger pour qu'ils puissent continuer à vivre dans ton amour. Nous faisons cette prière au nom de Jésus-Christ.
The earth, the stars, the sun, blessed.